Dearest reader, it has been said that competition is an opportunity for us to rise before our greatest of challenges.
This is the season the Viscount intends to find a wife.
You honestly just did that.
I believe I did.
Your Majesty, may I present Miss Kate Sharma and Edwina Sharma?
Only hope they like me.
All you have to do this evening is remember what it is you're looking for.
Someone charming. And handsome, of course.
I cannot be the only one wondering if this former capital R rake is ready to flourish.
It is only out of the greatest love of my family that I aim to choose a bride with my head and not my heart.
But any suitor wishing to gain an audience with Miss Edwina Sharma must first tame her sister.
The sister.
The sister.
Newton is an excellent judge of character. Oh, see?
Anthony will need all the help he can get.
He seeks a wife only to fulfill his duty and does not believe in the true love you deserve.
We should certainly not give him too much credit now, should we?
It is a poor player who plays the game and a wise one who plays their opponent.
Are you in a losing mood?
My mood shall remain unchanged.
Can you really not see anything engaging about him?
Yes, I suppose I can see how he might engage
a person. Oh my! Are you hurt?
Come now, it is not proper to stare.
It is a very powerful thing to meet someone and feel that you know them, unlike any other.
After your father died, a wall went up inside you, as if love had become
some weakness
instead of your greatest strength.
Has this young lady truly won your heart?
The one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment.
What happens when duty is in conflict with the heart's true desire? Then there is the potential for a considerable scandal indeed.
My honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment in your presence.
I want my sister to be happy. Can you make her happy?
True love is worth it.
Lady Whistledown's
words
carry far too much import. We must entrap the scribbler.
Genius idea, ma'am.
Yes, that is why I thought.